Hello everyone, myself Pankaj, welcome to Being Fishco. In this video we will talk about complete solution of Kerala PSC FEO exam paper. We will discuss all 100 questions with their complete solution. So let's start. First question, northwest coast of India accounts for almost 90% of the total dash landings in India. So correct answer for this question is option C, it is non-pinnate prawn. Northwest coast account for 90% of total landing of non-pinnate prawn. Next question. Chudavalai with chord mesh size of 8 mm operated from plank built boats fitted with outboard engines along Kerala and Karnataka coast since 1985 is a type of, correct answer is option B, it is ring seine, it is a type of ring seine. Article dash of the UNCLOS prescribe the area extending up to 200 nautical miles dash kilometer of the coast as exclusive economic zone, correct answer for this question is option C, it is article 5575 and 370 kilometers. Next question, fishery of dash are characterized by high interannual fluctuation due to fishing or natural factor. So correct answer for this question is option A, it is small pelagics. Fishery of small pelagics are characterized by high interannual fluctuations. Next question, which one of the following is a carrageenan yielding seaweed? So correct answer for this question is option D, it is Capophicus alvarezi. Next, dash is obtained at a level of fishing effort that is lower than that required to maximize yield in weight. So correct answer for this question is option A, it is maximum economic yield. Next question, fishery of dash is a role model for ecosystem based fishery management and is considered as the world's best managed fishery. So correct answer for this question is option C, it is Clupia harangus of Northeast Atlantic. Its fishery is known as role model for ecosystem based fishery management. Next, advantage of implementation of minimum legal size include, so correct answer for this question is option C, it is both A and B, that is prevention of growth overfishing as well as promotion of ethical and responsible fisheries. Next question, which of the following scheme of Government of India has the target of increasing fish production to 22 million metric tons by 2024-2025? Correct answer for this question is option C, it is Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana. Next, dash is an oceanographic payload carried by IRS P4 capable of retrieving chlorophyll intensity used for the identification of potential fishing zone. Correct answer is option A, it is OCM. Which among the following is Fraud's number? So correct answer is option C, it is ratio between the speed in knots and square root of the length of water line in feet of a fishing vessel. Next question, which among the following groups are correct with regard to the traditional use of catamarans as an indigenous fishing vessel? So correct answer is option A, it is Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Odisha. Option A is correct. Next, during the first days of mechanization of fishing boats in India, a few indigenous fishing boats were found to be suitable for mechanization with a little modification. They were successfully mechanized under the guidance of FAO experts. Which among the following was not found suitable for mechanization? So correct answer is option B, it was Rampani boats of Karnataka. Option B is correct, Rampani boats of Karnataka. Next, question number 14. The lines representing the section of ships or the boundaries of water planes are in general fair curves which cannot be represented by a single mathematical equation. To apply various arithmetical methods, it is assumed that curved boundaries consist of series of parabolic curves. Which among the following method is mainly used for specific calculations such as stability? So correct answer for this question is option C, it is Tachybeichev's rule. Next, the power available in the crankshaft of an engine after deducting the frictional loss in the working of an engine is known as? So correct answer is option D, it is brake horsepower. Next, the form is used to describe the shape of ship's hull. Comparison of one ship's form with another is made using a number of coefficient. The ratio between the actual volume of the underwater form to the volume of block, the with length equal to the length between perpendiculars, breadth equal to the breadth of the vessel and depth equal to the draft of the vessel is known as. So correct answer is option A, it is midship area section area coefficient. Option A is correct. Next, choose the odd one among the following outer board. So correct answer is option A, odd one is Super Crab. Next, if 9000 meter of a single yarn weighs 10 gram, which among the following is the correct designation of this yarn? So correct answer is option B, it is 10 TD. Next question, the triangular piece of webbing used in trawl to give a smooth catenary curve to the head rope of the trawl is known as? So it is known as option D, it is zib. Next question, What is the correct cutting rate to make a webbing with 100 meshes on the top and 40 meshes at the bottom with 90 meshes depth if the tailoring is done only on one side? So correct answer is option A. It is 1N or P cut is to 4 bar cut. Next question. In the Radich scale of hook numbering system, the number designating the finest hook is? So correct answer is option C. It is hook 18. In navigation, fixing present position or anticipated future position from a previous position using known direction and distance is known as? So correct answer for this question is option D. It is known as dead reckoning. Next, if a vessel engaged in a day fishing hoist the signal flag P, what is the message conveyed? So signal flag P means papa, and the message conveyed is option A is correct. My net has come fast upon an obstruction. Option A is correct. Next, which among the following is the international code signal of distress? So correct answer is option B. It is November Charlie. NC is the international code signal of distress. The length of the warp released in bottom water trawling depends on the depth of the fishing ground and the nature of the sea bottom. The ratio of the depth of the fishing ground and the warp released is known as? So it is known as scope ratio. Correct answer is option B. Next, freshwater fishes contain a high level of DASH than that of in the marine fishes. So correct answer is option D. It is omega 6 fatty acids. Next question. The canning process in which the release of gases from fish tissue and inhibit enzymatic reaction is achieved by the process called? So correct answer is option C. It is a process known as blanching. Next, the preservative value of smoking is characterized by the DASH content present in the wood. So correct answer is option A. It is phenolic content present in the wood. Next, the transportation of frozen fish by air cargo is done by using? So it is done by using solid carbon dioxide, dry ice. That is option C. Next, sorbic acid is used as a preservative to protect the fish from? So correct answer is to protect the fish from fungal spoilage. Option D is correct. The compound responsible for the foul odor due to spoilage of marine fishes? So correct answer is option A. It is trimethylamine. Next, onset of rigor mortis, the changes of the muscle texture is due to? So correct answer is option A. It is due to ATP hydrolysis. Next question, which amino acid is responsible for meaty flavor in scombroid fishes? So correct answer for this question is option B. It is histidine. Next, isinglass has been prepared as a byproduct from? So correct answer is option C. It is been prepared as a byproduct from air bladder. Next question, what is the pit curing of fish? So correct answer is option A. It is wet salting. Which of the following is not a descriptive test for quality assessment of raw fishes? So correct answer for this question is option D. It is quality index method. Next question. In TVV analysis, one of the following substance is considered as an excellent indicator for quality assessment of squid is? So correct answer is option B. It is ammonia. The preventive measure is needed to be followed to reduce the effect of biotoxin and pathogens in live fish under HACCP. Correct answer is option A. It is to avoid fishing in contaminated area. The autolysis in postmortem changes can reduce by DASH, which helps in the quality and storage life of fatty fishes. So correct answer for this is option A. It is evisceration. Among the following fishes, the maximum shelf life is showed while it is stored in ice from temperate condition. So correct answer is option D. It is paku. Lakes that is rich in humic and organic substance are called as? So correct answer is option C. It is dystrophic lake. Miscellaneous assemblage of organism growing upon free surfaces of objects submerged in water is called as? So correct answer is option D. It is periphyton. Frustules made up of silica are characteristics of? So these are the characteristics of diatoms. The phenomenon with high nutrient and low chlorophyll, HNLC, is also known as? So correct answer is option D. It is known as Antarctic paradox. The red field ratio, the carbon nitrogen phosphorus ratio in Indian Ocean is? So correct answer is option B. It is 106:16:1. As per the latest FAO data, FAO 2020, India's contribution on world aquaculture fish production is about? So correct answer is option A. It is 8.55%. India's contribution on world aquaculture in fish production is about 8.5%. Which of the following statement is true? So correct answer for this question is option D. It is 1, 2 and 4. That is, low oxygen solubility, increase of temperature in the aquaculture pond causes low oxygen solubility, हाई मेटाबॉलिक रेट ऑफ कल्चर्ड स्पीशीज एंड हाई अमोनिया टॉक्सिसिटी, 1, 2 and 4 इज करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आइडियल कार्बन नाइट्रोजन रेशियो यूज इन बायोफ्लॉक टेक्नोलॉजी इज, सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, इट इज 15:1. नेक्स्ट, विच अमंग द फॉलोइंग इज एन इनऑर्गेनिक एक्सट्रक्टिव कल्चर्ड इन IMTA, सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, इट इज स्कैल्प. नेक्स्ट, डोलोमाइट यूज फॉर एडजस्टिंग द pH alkalinity इन एक्वाकल्चर पॉन्ड इज, सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, इट इज कैल्शियम मैग्नीशियम कार्बोनेट, CaCO3.MgCO3. Now coming to question number 51. Water flow through RAS in a hatchery is in the order of, so correct answer is option B, it is in the order of culture tank, then mechanical filter, then UV chamber, then biofilter. Predominant mineral present in the acid sulfate soils are, so correct answer is option A, pyrites are present. Black-lipped pearl oyster farming in India is at, so correct answer is option C, it is in at Andaman and Nicobar Island. How many distinct jewel stages are there in larval development of Macrobrachium rosenbergii? So correct answer is option A, it is 11. Deficiency of which amino acid causes scoliosis, lordosis in fishes? So correct answer is option C, it is tryptophan. Foam fractionator is used in the aquarium for the removal of, so correct answer is option A, it is used for the removal of organic compounds. Which of the following ornamental fishes produce non-sticky eggs? So correct answer for this question is option C, it is zebra fish. Next, marine ornamental fishes hatchery production are developed in India for, so correct answer for this question is option D, it is developed for all, that is Amphiprion parcula, Amphiprion seabay and Poma centris pavo. Which of the following is not belongs to Chlorophyceae? So correct answer for this question is option C, 2 and 3, that is Chitoceros and Isochrysis. Next, name the marine rotifer. So correct answer for this question is option A, it is Branchionus plicatilis. Which among the following is the mode of action of probiotics in fishes? So correct answer for this question is option D, all are correct, competitive exclusion, production of inhibitory substances and competition for nutrients. Freshwater white spot disease in fishes is caused by, so correct answer for this question is option B, it is caused by Ichthyopteris multifilis. Tilapia lake virus TILV belongs to the family, so correct answer for this question is option A, it belongs to family Orthomyxoviridae. Next question, concept of human health and animal health are interdependent and bound to the health of the ecosystem in which they exist is known as, so it is known as option C is correct, it is one health. Next, which among the following statement is true about the monoclonal antibody? So correct answer is option B, it is 2 and 3, that is expensive to produce as well as recognize only one epitope of an antigen. Which among the following is an antifungal compound used in aquaculture? So correct answer for this question is option D, it is trifluralin, crystal violet as well as malachite green. Most promising fish and shrimp immunostimulant isolated from the yeast cell wall is, so correct answer for this question is option D, it is glucans. Next, preferred order of electron acceptors in bioremediation is, so correct answer for this question is option B, it is oxygen, nitrate, iron, sulfate, carbon dioxide. Next, which of the following is not true about SPF animal? So correct answer for this question is option C, that result from a specific breeding program designed to increase resistance. Concentration of nitrite above 2 ppm in the culture tank can cause, so correct answer is option C, it can cause brown blood disease. Next, two coins are tossed simultaneously, what is the probability of getting exactly one head? So correct answer is option B, it is 0.5. In which class, in which approach to probability, the outcomes are equally likely to occur? So correct answer is option A, classical approach. Next, the chance that a ship safely reach a port is 0.20. What is the probability that out of 3 ships expected, no ship will arrive safely? So correct answer is option B, 0.512. Which among the following is true for poison distribution? So correct answer for this question is option A, it is mean is equal to variance. Next, if the point in a scatter diagram show a downward trend from the left top to the right bottom, the correlation is, so the correlation is negative, option is correct, option is option B. If the correlation coefficient is equal to 0.8, coefficient of determination is, so correct answer is option D, it is 64%. Sampling error is present in, correct answer is option B, in sample survey. What is the critical value for a two-tailed hypothesis test on a population mean when level of significance is 5% and the population standard deviation is known? So correct answer is option C, it is 1.96. Large sample theory is applicable when the sample size is, so correct answer is option A, it is more than 30. The analysis of variance ANOVA utilizes, so correct answer is option D, F-test. Fisheries extension is a dash type of education. Correct answer is option C, it is a non-formal type of education. Fisheries extension is working in harmony with dash of people. So correct answer is option A, it is culture of people. The central element in learning situation is, correct answer is option C, learner. A scientific representation of the original with model, specimen and painting is known as, so correct answer is option D, it is diorama. Which of the following statement is true about audiovisual aids? So correct answer is option A, only 1 and 2, that is AV aids clarify the idea being presented and audiovisual aids vitalize and make teaching more real. So 1 and 2 is correct. Among the extension teaching method to develop skill among the farmer, dash method is used. So correct answer is option C, method demonstration method is used. An outline of activities arranged for the efficient execution of the entire program is, so correct answer is option C, it is plan of work. In program planning process, the objective of the program are determined by, so correct answer is option D, villagers and extension staff. Question number 89, dash is a quick appraisal method. So correct answer of this is answer D, that is participatory rural appraisal is a quick appraisal method. Question 90, dash is viewed as a holistic approach to move beyond traditional crop production emphasis to include all land-based activities. So correct answer is option B, it is broad-based agriculture extension. Which country stood at first in terms of fishery production? So correct answer is option B, it is China. When will people search harder to find substitute for fishes? So correct answer is option A, when the price of fish is high. Write the term to describe a practice in which indigenous knowledge of nature originating with indigenous people is used by others for profit without authorization or compensation to the indigenous people themselves. Correct answer is option C, it is biopiracy. The agreement on the application of dash sets out the basic rules for food safety and animals and plant health standard. So correct answer is option B, it is sanitary and phytosanitary measures. Name the term that indicate the maximum catch that can be extracted from a fish or other population in the long term. So correct answer for this is option C, it is maximum sustainable yield. What is pyre? So correct answer for this question is option A, it is a raised structure in a body of water typically supported by piles or pillars. What is the subject matter discussed in section 22 of the Coastal Aquaculture Authority Act 2005? Correct answer for this question is option C, it is protection of action taken in good faith. What is the name of the project implemented by the government of Kerala with a view to increase inland fish production, create new employment opportunities through development of inland and brackish water aquaculture and value addition of aquaculture products? So correct answer for this is option B, it is Matsya Samriddhi. What is small scale industrial unit as per the definition revised in July 2020 in India? So correct answer for this question is option D, an enterprise having investment in plant and machinery or equipment which does not exceed rupees 10 crore and turnover which does not exceed rupees 50 crore. Now coming to last question, question number 100. What is the coastal length of Kerala? So correct answer is option B, it is 589.5 km. Okay, so that's all for this Kerala FEO exam paper. We discussed all the 100 questions with the solutions. So thanks for your patience. Keep sharing the video. Milte hain next video mein. Till then stay safe.